match is underway in this one ball to a finish contest. And Rhodes brought that one on. He's just pulling on the leg, bending his opponent in a Boston crab.
Took the words right out of my mouth, JR.
He's showing everyone what he's got. And he unloads with everything he's got. A quick Irish whip.
Ouch. That was a big bulldog.
I'm telling you right now, I love the excitement of the WWE.
And that punch lands hard.
Same thing delivered to Cody this time.
Oh! That was glory.
Oh, man. How did he even take that?
Wow.
Great reversal.
People just tuned in. You're watching Friday night's most exciting show. SmackDown. It does get better in this. And there he goes. I tell you what, this is going to get nasty before it's all said and done. And he threw a hard right hand there. And friends and neighbors, that's one heck of a punch. Irish whip.
Holy, might be counting sheep here.
Whoa. One more time.
No.
And it goes running.
Ouch.
And down he goes. Oh, my. He hooked the leg.
Brutal submission hold. This might be it.
Well, interesting about that Boston Crab, Undertaker was touching the ropes, but the referee didn't even notice that.
What a hit.
A vintage taker right there.
Elbow. Good grief.
Big one at that.
A kick. And he strikes him with the knee. Oh, man!
There's a good shot.
Cody trying to block the tombstone pile driver.
Oh!
He's successful.
That one landed. Without a doubt, he's hurt for certain, but he will not quit. Not when there's so much on the line. He's fighting with all he's got. What a war! Tremendous reversal.
Is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from Calabria, Italy, weighing 227 pounds, Santino Marella. and his opponent, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing 236 pounds, Matt Hardy.